extend a right hand to your partner and hold that right hand. We're going to do a figure called Box the Gnat. So, gentlemen, the lady will walk under your right arm as you raise it over her head, and you will walk and trade places with her and look her in the eye from the other side, still holding right hands. That's a Box the Gnat. Now, if you do that same action but with the left hand, it's known as Swat the Flea. So, with the left hand, Swat the Flea. That brings you back to your original place. Okay, any questions about that? I want to make sure because there will be an exam later. Okay. Change girls. That means you'll be working now with your corner. Extend a right hand, Box the Gnat. Change hands, Swat the Flea. Change girls, Box the Gnat. Change girls, Swat the Flea. Change hands, Box the Gnat. Change girls, Swat the Flea. Change girls, Alaman left. Oh, what a trick. Now during the dance, I might ask, for example, the head couples to swing their partner, and then heads walk up to the middle and back. So they will be playing the active role in the next series of figures, and the side couple's role is to point and laugh at appropriate times. All right, head couples, walk up to the middle and back. Go back to the middle and with the opposite right hand, Box the Gnat. Change hands, Swat the Flea. Change girls. Now remember, in the middle, you're going to work only with the other actives that you have in the center. And so this would be with your partner, not with your corner. Box the Gnat, change girls. Swat the Flea, change girls. Box the Gnat, change hands. Swat the Flea, change girls. Box the Gnat, change girls. Swat the Flea, find the corner, left Alaman. Okay.